Right now, Oklahoma City police are cracking down on a disturbing behavior at a Metro Lake. Investigators say men are engaging in lewd activity at the Hobie Point area of Lake Hefner. Now, undercover officers arrested 16 people in 4 days. Here's a look at some of those suspects. Police say the men engaged in a lewd act or offered to in a public place. Officers set up that sting after getting several complaints.
We are concerned for the citizens of Oklahoma City that they are able to go to this location or any other, take their family, and not have to worry about this type of activity.
Officers say they will continue to patrol that area and conduct undercover stings.